I want to teach some teachers how to use the steps of Class Dojo. So it said, so it just the first picture. It means you have to, if you're a teacher, you can show this up, and if you are graduating from the school. And if your students are acting off, use this tool. What I'm going to show you. It says, usher show students their progress during class. Well, here's a step. You can use your iPad or your phone to go to Class Dojo. And Class Dojo gives you every funky avatar, which a lot of children love seeing those funky avatars. And we'll show you in a few minutes how does it work by Class Dojo. First, you go to www.classdojo.com. Then you're gonna sign up. Then you have to do your, if you're a Mr., Miss, advertisement, or proof, or doctor. Then your name, last name, email, password, confirm password, which you need to type it all over again. You're gonna sign up as a teacher and click get started. Then it takes for a minute, and then you add your class. Then you add all the things, your year, your subject, name your class, click next, and then you start. You can behave what you want, but no, you don't have to. Then you click on save and close, then you click on your class, then all of these students will pop all around. And you can go to Twitter Class Dojo or go to the story called Passage About Stories. I hope you have a wonderful day.